Completely forgot about that spell. I didn't die in one hit. Sell some of his stuff. Sorry, guy. Thank you.
Conjurer, please help us.
That was easy enough. Follow me now.
Oh. You must stop them before they reach the heart of Nox. Its power must not fall into evil hands.
Guess not. What? Where'd all his stuff go? Last druid. Keep forgetting they blow up.
Conjurer, please help us.
Damn it. I hope I didn't need that named guy.
You must stop them before they reach the heart of Nox.
Apparently not. Nope. Heal me. You're not a healing wizard. Oh, I forgot to save there. Hope that guy's okay. Broken. Switched off my bow. Secrets? Nope. Nice. Need that. God, it fires so slow. Oh, I think I'll go back to my bow. Sloppy, but effective. Try running in here. See that door opening over there. All right.
Begone, witch. The heart of Nox is beyond your reach. You do not want to face me in combat.
You can't stop me, Horvath. I have the power to destroy you now, worthless old fossil.
My life may be ending, but you still don't have what you seek, foul witch. There is another more powerful than me who now stands in your way.
Come on, let me help out.
We shall meet again. And next time you will not have Horvath's lackeys to protect you.
It is truly a tragic day for Galavar and the Southern Lands. With Horvath gone, Hecubar will now have greater freedom to create deadly havoc. You must quickly retrieve the heart of Nox for the staff. Good luck, Conjurer.
So first Horrendous, and now Gorbath? Horvath? Death follows me everywhere. How hard was it for her just to go through those doors and find this? What is this? Oh.